Oh, it's a Gadwall, but he had his forehead ruffled up. It made him look like, like he was brainstorming. Like one of these people with the big foreheads.